What would Taco Tuesday be without a DIY taco bar? I'm gonna show you how easy it is to have tacos in seconds. To start, in a large saute pan over medium heat, add a little bit of olive oil and then ground turkey. You can use white meat, dark meat, any kind of ground turkey, chicken, beef, or even vegan meat that you like. As you're sauteing it, you're gonna add in some cumin, garlic powder, onion powder, and a little bit of salt. Saute it till it's cooked through. For ground turkey, it's gonna be about 4 or 5 minutes. For ground meat, about 5 or 6 minutes. When it's finished, take a taco shell, put in your ground meat, then you can add any toppings you like. You can add sour cream, red salsa, guacamole, green salsa, cheddar cheese, onions, lettuce, tomato, the sky's the limit. That's why it's a DIY taco bar, because you want to make it the way that you enjoy it. For more fast, fresh, and easy recipes like this and more, check out Weelicious.com. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment below telling me what do you like in your taco.